Welcome to Linux Vasan channel. So in this video we are going to see how to remove the directory and all it contents. In my current location I have some couple of directories and files. I have a folder with the name directory 1 and directory 1 is having some subdirectories and some couple of files. Then I have another one directory with the name demo. So this folder is not having any content. The folder is an empty one. Okay. So let me first remove the empty directory. So if you want to remove the empty directory, you have to use the command called rmdir followed by the directory name is what? Demo. So demo is the empty directory. You can also use the verbose option with the rmdir. Enter. Yes. The folder has been removed. To confirm by using the ls command, you can verify. Yes. From this output, you can confirm the folder has been removed. If I use the same command to remove the directory and all it contents, let me try. So rmdir followed by the directory name is demo. It's not demo, sorry. Is dir1. So this time I will get some error message, right? The directory is not empty, which means the rmdir will not work if the folder is having the content. So if you want to remove the directory and all it contents, you have to use the command called rm. With rm you have to use the option called the recursive followed by, you can also use the verbose option, and then the forcefully you can use it. So verbose means the detailed output, you can get it on your screen. So forceful means it will ignore the confirmation from the end user, and the directory name is dir1. Enter. Yes, this time the entire directory has been removed, so all the subdirectories as well work, the files also will get removed. So ls followed by dir1. Yes, no such file or directory. So always remember, if you want to remove the empty directory, you can use the rmdir command, and in case if you want to remove the folder and all it contents, means you have to use the rm command with the recursive option you have to apply. So thanks for watching.